With stripes. Mm-hmm. What? Why?
She most likely don't have stripes.
Oh, I didn't see that much stripes.
Most of these you get from Ray Rabbits. Queens don't have stripes.
They don't always land on a limb like Gary Farmer.
Dad, can I have your gloves since you're not using them?
I am using them.
Why? You're not even using them. Can I have them?
No.
Because all the bees are pointing their butts in my face. Look at them. Look at them. What are they doing, Mama?
They're feeling nervous. Sugar water, so they're lapping it up right now.
What did you do, spray that on there?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, can I have your clothes?
No.
Why? I'm gonna take the bees. I want to put them in. I'm gonna take them out and put them in. Like you're shaking, Mom.
We're in a highly state of just off right.
my shoulder.
Did any come at your face when I did that? Did they come at your face when I did that? Or are they just buzzing around?
They just disappeared just now.
Come up there. I was close to the
point. They buzz you? No, one's on my shoulder and one went straight towards my face.
Well, they're trying to run you off if they bump your face mask, but they're just buzzing around. I mean, storms don't.
I got one bump, but not all.
She's probably from that hive over there that's hateful. But usually when they swarm, they don't go crazy. They just buzz around, trying to not be confused.
She must be in the box now. They're going in.
Slowly.
Because I saw a big old bee.
You might have saw her. You never know.
Yeah, because I saw a bee that...
You can hear them stammering down.
Mm-hmm. You can hear the tone change.
You can watch them go in on this side. They just slow about it. Look, put your hands in your sleeve and you can take an intake part. I don't think you have anything to worry about unless one comes from behind. So 2 days ago, this swarm came from that hive right there. And when we came home, I guess it was last night when we came home, you could see them hanging out in the front.
Yeah.
Trying to stay in there and stay warm, but there wasn't enough room for all of them. And I was going to split her today or Monday, but I didn't get her back. She did it for me. Now, if we can just keep her in a box, we're good to go.
Mama, guess what? Down on the ground because they're tired. There's some on the ground over there.
Slowly going in. These bees come from this big hive over here.
What if they swarm on my arms? Mama.
You don't stand still. Some people take a little pine tree they cut down, or a stick or something, and they put it out here in front of their big hives.
Yeah.
during swarm season, and most of the time they'll come out and go to the little tree real quick.
They can just bring the tree from.
That way they can cluster together and figure out where they're going to go next.
Yeah,
I used to. I used to put one out every year. A friend of mine taught me that.
Why don't you do it now?
I hate having to cut the little tree down.
No, you can go.
I need to go get us a little Christmas tree.
Yeah.
One of them Charlie Brown looking ones.
Uh-huh.
And make a little stand for it. Sit up here every swarm season. That'd be a smart thing, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
I was just thinking the same thing. Their tone's completely changed.
Take a little?
You don't want to take a little. We want to let them sit real still and stay inside until the season, then we'll close them up and move them. But all these little stragglers right here, you want them to go with her too.
What are the stragglers doing?